I just wake up now and I feel the sense of purpose.
Alex Corral spent years managing two restaurants here on the South Side. He couldn't afford to finish college, and a work injury in the pandemic forced him to rethink his future.
I didn't really have much direction. I didn't know where I wanted to go.
That's when Corral says he found Google Career Certificates through a scholarship with City Colleges of Chicago.
I took it, and it ended up being one of the best decisions of my life.
It's an online teaching program created by Google to train you in IT support, data analytics, project management. And the courses are recognized by big-name companies like Accenture, Deloitte, Anthem, Walmart, and more.
We really built this for the 80 million Americans who don't have a college degree, who perceive that as a huge barrier to get into a high-paying, high-growth career. We want to break that barrier.
Google Vice President Lisa Gevelber says these courses are designed to be low-cost, accessible, open to anyone looking to break into the cyber workspace, and Google is opening up tens of thousands of scholarships to take part.
Right now, we have 130 employers, small, medium-sized, and lots of large companies, who are eager to hire people who have graduated with these certificates.
According to Google, over the past year, searches for things like how to find a job with no experience and best jobs with no degree have spiked 750%. These courses you can go through in less than a year, and there are resources to help you learn through City Colleges.
We've been aggressive in seeking opportunities for our students to get a foot in the door. And Google has been aggressive at building partnerships with institutions like ours.
It's where Corral found his course and now is working his dream job as a cybersecurity analyst.
Being able to do this program that completely changed my life.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.